Although I think a PB is like peanut butter. It's funnier. And then world record's like white rice or something.
Huh. Neat.
Or PB can be like pork bacon. Eventually I will get some white rice. Eventually. Personal best and jam sandwich. I will have that one day. I just know it. I wonder what other combinations you can come up with. Peanut butter, a pork biscuit. There's not a lot of foods that P and B. Pepper. I seriously got nothing for PB. There's peanut butter and then a pork biscuit, if that's even a thing. And then for world record, you have white rice. Either I'm stupid or there's nothing else to pick from that. Penis boobs. Here I was limiting my own thought with only food. Then someone like White Drake, who thinks outside the box, comes in. Yeah, we got penis boobs as well. Yeah, so you just can't come up with anything else. Damn. I'm kind of unimaginative today. Oh, a pill bottle. That's also PB. I finally got that because I was looking at the bottles of pills on my desk and it just occurred to me. That's also PB. I'm not gonna OD. they're just there on my desk. Yeah, how about this? For every sub I get, I'll take one pill. And I won't even take the same pill, I'll take a variety of different pills. It's a win-win situation. Hopefully this run finishes / PBs, because I want to probably order some food. World record means white rake. So you just took out the D in your own name. I guess it could mean that too. I have no idea what a white rake is. Either I'm unimaginative or there's just not a lot of word combinations for... Are you kidding me? For PB and WR. I just can't think of any. Wild raccoon. I was thinking along the same thing. I was going along the side of like animals. And I was thinking of like whale resin or something. Whale rectums? I don't know. That's where my mind went to. I should probably jot these down because I need more combinations to come up with. Because it would be nice instead of saying, oh, I'm going for PB or world records, I say, I don't know, I'm going to get some peanut butter today. They're like, oh my god, chat, this run is so close. I'm about to get a wild raccoon. I don't know any weird R words. I know that's not what I was saying. I know some funny sounding R words like rigor mortis, razzmatazz. Those are pretty funny sounding. Actually, yeah, let me jot these down. Wild raccoon. We got peanut butter, penis, boobs, pork, biscuits, and then I'm just gonna jot down whale rectum because that's the only one I came up with. Alright, that's pretty good. Peen, bean? What does that even mean? Oh, wait, pill bottle. I forgot about that one. I got peanut butter and then pill bottle. Yeah! Do you want a penis, boobs, and jam sandwich? Sure, why not? Protein bottle? That's kind of a stretch. I already have pill bottle, which is an actual thing. Also, don't most protein things come in like jars? Or not jars, but like whey protein? It comes in like a... I don't know what would you just describe it? Like a jug almost? Like a cauldron, giant thing? A bucket, almost? Yeah, I meant to press no. I was simply thinking of other acronyms for WR and I pressed yes by accident. Yeah, I deserve that. And I deserve that for doing that. I was thinking like washer repairman as WR. I was really going through every single W word that I know. Whale, water, a washer. WR means record world. Of course that's what it means. Like a washer repairman. You know, I'll put that down too. Why not? Record world and then washer repair man. Yep. Weed roll. That's the closest complete thing I've heard so far, so you know why not? Weed roll. even though I do not partake in the weed. I'd hate for my stream to come up as something that promotes drug use. Oh, nice, I'm about to lose all my coins. I have to stop physically reacting to inconveniences. Like, don't need to sweat the small stuff. Isn't there a game called Wave Racer? Or am I thinking of something else? Because that's another one I just came up with. Like, a Wave Rider? Wave Race? I think it's like on the N64 or something. Something along the lines of like Wave Racer. Wife Railer. Ah, oh, that's just perfect, man. I'm about to lose some coins and then lose all my coins. You know, I'll put that down because that's a good one. Wife Railer. I got two back-to-back gold mushrooms. I would have been fine with either the bell or the box. Oh, pizza box, that's a good one. Thank you, Wydrick. As you can tell, I still came up with nothing because my brain's just not working. Pussy beater. You know what? If you can't go smart, just go funny. That's my philosophy. Or if you can't go funny, or what are the phrases? I'm thinking of something, but I don't think it's a good idea to suggest. I mean, you won't know until you suggest it. What were you dealing with? Crabs, herpes, being black in America. I don't have crabs, I'm not herpes, and I'm not in America. Now it's mostly just mental stuff. What's up, White Drake? Long time no see, man. Hope you're wet. Alright. Hope all is good in your neighborhood. It was mental, spiritual stuff, really. That's the best way I can sum it up. I'm doing pretty alright. When streaming... When streaming and talking to chat to help you mentally? I guess. I guess normally when I'm dealing with problems, I just seek solitude. Try to solve it on my own. Like the lone wolf that I am. Yeah, but that probably would have helped out if I did that sooner. But at least I think I fixed it. I'm back to 100% Dalda. And Mario's trying way too hard.
What were your problems? If you are having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems and a bitch ain't one.
No, it wasn't girl problems. I don't have that luxury. It was just stuff about the soul and the mind. Thanks again for the one bit. And also the very hard bars. You should be a rapper, girl. Your problems were that I wasn't joining stream and now I joined and all your problems disappeared. Exactly. That's exactly what it was. Thank you for now making my life better. White Drake. Actually, technically, Girth, I don't want to say the word bitch, but a woman technically is your problem since you are married. Marriage is now her being your legal problem. God, I help? Yeah, thank you, man. Big love all around. Thank you, man. Penis burnt? How about penis burning? Oh, I gotta fly this thing. They see, there you go, yeah, that's an image file. Penis beater. Oh, that's slightly better. Right, I need to finish this and then I'll jot those down. That's a word I haven't used in a while. Jot something down. That's a word you only hear when someone talks about writing something down. Hey, let me grab my pen and paper and jot something down. Penis beater, and then penis burning. Yeah, that's nice. Fat booty. Nice using the PH spelling. You know, I'll put it down. Fat booty. Philosophical book. Nice. I'm glad we're going in a nice mature direction with these acronyms. So close. Yeah, screw it. I'll put it down. Philosophy book. Yeah, I'm not feeling too good about this run, but screw it. I just got a Discord message request from someone that I don't know who this is. Bree Ellie. I'm going to bet you as soon as I accept this message request, she's gonna like promote her like art commissions or something to me. But I'll just say sup, just not to be rude. Accept DM. Sup. Pink bubblegum. Oh, that's a good one. Like Princess Bubblegum. Whoa. Oh. White ruler. Yeah, you know what, why not? My list for WR is smaller than PB. Right ruler. I think I'm gonna end the run. Willy Rider. That's actually a good one. It's a clever twist on all the penis ideas you had. Willy Rider. I think I just made it this run and order some food. I bit my tongue again. Damn it. White ruler is a double meaning, I like it. Yeah. You gotta love the extra depth to things when they have extra layers. Part beaten. That's so vague as like what part you're talking about. Alright, let me order some greasy slop and then move on to something else. My personal best is Pet Beater. Yeah, that was your like first, like it was the first surprising one and it's definitely stuck. That's your PB. Okay, what to order? I know I said Wendy's earlier, but let me see Wendy's. they play promotional videos on DoorDash now when you go to a restaurant. I loaded up Wendy's and they're playing a promo of one of their burgers. What to get? Actually, wait. They stopped serving breakfast? Damn it. I was hoping to get some, like, breakfast burritos. I just get the normal stuff. Alright, Jack, give me 1 second while I order some nonsense. Fucked brutally. You know, just for your creativity on that one, I'll put it down. Alright, yeah, that run unfortunately died. Man. I did have one good run, my first ever one on today, but OBS just crashed for some reason. That one was pretty good. I think I had a second one, forgot what happened to it, and that one just, I lost a lot of time on Spaceland. That's 5% racist. I'd argue like 3% racist. Give him room for deniability. Right, I did have a lot of water, so I'm gonna go to the bathroom and then continue on with the stream. In the meantime, enjoy these bumpers. I think you should change your title back to rapist. You just said that people wouldn't click on my stream if it was rapist. But you know what? It's funnier if it does say rapist, so you know what? Sure, why not? Alright, yeah. In the meantime, chat, enjoy these nice bumpers. I haven't started dreaming a little bit in the nap. I think I had like 2 dreams. Can't talk right now at work. No. Hope you're having a great day today, Paul. You caught me at an amazing time, too, but I just came back from a 15-minute nap. I don't think so. Have a good day at work. Man, I really needed that nap. I'm wide awake now. They all drew on the same flag. Nice. So, how about that? What's up, Wounded? Hope you're having a great day today. Can't talk as well since I'm also at work. Brilliant. Welcome back. Thank you, man. Hope you have a good day at work. Honestly, not that. Hello, check. Okay. So honestly, it wasn't that bad. My throat's still trying to get in gear when I just woke up. The only halfway decent item was the Boo Bell. Check 1-2. Check 1-2. Hopefully everything just sounds okay. Yoshi and DK. Incredibly lucky. Yoshi is not in the way. If it's day at the races, I'm going to be really upset. Okay, nice. Wow. I'm already starting up my own bottle cap collection. It was even worse when I wasn't streaming. A couple days ago, I finally cleaned up my desk from all the water. I had four water bottles, and I had over 30 water bottle caps on my desk at the time I cleaned it up. For some reason, I throw away the bottle, but I hoard the caps. I don't know why. Is he gonna use his item of stealing items to steal my item? Of stealing items? He stole my item stealing item. What the hell? It was a wrong time to stretch. It feels kind of worse too. Like a half stretch doesn't... There's no relief of the stretch, but just like a lasting... Not a pain, but just a weird feeling. 13... Wait, 12? 14. Am I stupid? I can't do math anymore. 14 minutes. Yeah, I have 14 minutes for 5 turns, so it should be good. Thanks for taking the bullet for me, Yoshi. What a nice guy. Whoa. Ah, wah, 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 wah. I can do a somewhat good Luigi voice. Why do all these, like... I don't get it. It's a thwomp, I don't know. The worst minigame to pick at the worst possible time. And look at him, just hauling Krev straight at the finish line. That's my boy, the Womp. Or Thwomp. Fish out of the Womp. Oh, wow. I'm barely in front of it. This run took a giant 180. Ah, he would have hit Yoshi. Alright, this might recover. That was actually a beautiful turn. Amazing. It was a lot better than how the run was predicted to come out. A space terrorist. A spacist. A sparrowist. That has to be an easier way of saying space terrorist. I can't think of one. Yeah, just space terrorist, that's all I got. Alien. Oh well, you're getting cancelled, Rem. Your first message back on the stream, then you're already getting cancelled. Hope you're having a great day today, man. You might or might not get banned. I probably won't get banned. I'm immune to being banned. My stream's too so. I won't be surprised if the stream randomly ends. If it's not due to technical failure, then I don't know. But again, I doubt anyone is going to care. I've said this before, like multiple times, but one of the great things about being a small streamer is your invisibility. No one cares what you do because you're too small. Like, I've done a lot of dumb stuff in the past, especially that big streamers can't get away with because they have too many eyes on them. So, I can almost say and do whatever I want and won't get punished because no one's going to see it because no one cares. It's one of the few great things about being a small streamer.